Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Marilyn, and if you're not new, well, welcome back. So today I'm super excited because today I received a Voxbox, and I haven't received a Voxbox in a long time from Influencer. If you guys don't know what Influencer is, it is a company that sends out samples for you to try out, and it is completely free to sign up. All you have to do is connect your social media and answer some snaps of stuff that you're interested in, and you have to make sure to be checking your email every single day because they could be sending you an email asking if you want to try out a new product. But anyways, this is the Voxbox that they sent me this time. It is the Cool Color System. Express yourself with cool in the bold urban colors of Mexico. So yeah, that's what it looks like. It's a pretty big box, and on the bottom it says Influencer, and on the side it says Cool Color System, and on this side it says exclusively from Sotos Professional. So yeah, I'm super excited. I haven't received a Voxbox in a while, like in 4 months or so. But anyways, let's open it up. Voila. So here is everything. Ooh, I'm super excited. Holy crap. So it looks like they sent me a whole hair dyeing system over here. So it comes with a card and it says Cool Color System. Semi-permanent hair color.
Pigment, packed color, ammonia free, apply directly, no developer. Pre-lightened hair for vibrant results. Contains UV filter and coconut oil. And bleach powder. Contains blue pigment to help neutralize yellow and orange undertones. 1/3 mixing ratio, lifts up to 5 levels.
So that's what it looks like, and I guess they sent me this product down here. So I guess they sent me bleach and hair dye. This is pretty cool. So it just has instructions of what I have to do to review the items, and yeah, instructions to pre-lighten your hair and after pre-lightening. So let's see what color they sent me. I'm super excited. Oh, and they also sent me a little coupon, buy one get one free. So I'll see if I use this later, if I like this hair dye. Okay, so in here, it comes with a brush to dye my hair and some gloves. So this is what the brush looks like. It says Cool Color Systems and just some basic black gloves. They also sent me this little tray type of thing to put the hair dye and all that stuff. This is what it looks like. I'm sorry if I'm not saying the correct name for these things. I'm not a professional. Oh, cool. They sent me a pop socket. My life is cool. So that's pretty cool. I love pop sockets. So let's see what else they sent me. So they sent me the Change Bleach Powder. Bleaching powder for hair contains blue pigment to help neutralize yellow and orange undertones. So this is what it looks like. I've actually never heard of this brand, so hopefully it doesn't burn my hair. So yeah, this is the bleaching powder. And right here is the cream developer. Change Me Color System Cream Developer. It is 40 volume, 12%. I don't know what that means. And it is a 4.56 fluid ounces. So yeah, I'm super excited to try this. And lastly, they sent me the Cool Color System and Funny Colors. This is what it looks like. It says that it contains coconut oil, so that's pretty cool. And it is in Spanish, so I'm going to read it in Spanish. It says, con filtro UV y colágeno, and then tinte para el cabello colores fantasía, semi-permanente. So it is a semi-permanent hair color. So yeah, I'm super excited. And they sent me the shade Plata Silver. So that's pretty cool. I'm super excited. I've always wanted silver hair dye. So I'm super excited to see if this is actually going to work in my hair, because everyone tells me that my hair is too dark to apply silver hair dye, that is too damaging. So we'll see. Hopefully I don't damage my own hair. So this week I'm actually going to dye my hair, but like I'm going to retouch the red because it is a week before Thanksgiving and I want to retouch my hair before Thanksgiving Day. So I'm not sure if I'm going to try out the silver this week or if I should just wait till after Thanksgiving Day. So let me know in the comments below if I should do like a big chunk or if I should just like do it in between my hair, like somewhere right here or something, because I'm scared that I'll burn my hair off. And if it's in between, no one's gonna notice. So yeah, let me know in the comments below what you guys think. Anyways, that is everything that influencer sent me this month, and I'm super excited because I love hair dye. I'm kind of scared because I've never bleached my hair by myself, so hopefully I don't burn my hair off. That would suck. But I will film that if you guys want to watch that. And remember, I will be leaving the influencer link in the description box so you guys could sign up and receive free products to try out as well. And yeah, so that is all for today. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye, guys.